Arsenal haven't conceded a goal from a corner all season, but that's Van Dijk, saved by the goalkeeper. They nearly did that. Bukayo Saka. Cedric Suarez had to talk himself into hitting it. That's forward towards Sadio Mane, and the Liverpool counter-attack, he gets there. But he had to stretch as Gabriel closed in and couldn't control it. Well, there's a ball for Sadio Mane, and the flag stays down, and Sadio Mane scores. Liverpool think they lead, but they don't. Lacazette trying to run in behind Matip away. Thiago, oh, that's a crazy one, and Lacazette is in, and this is Odegaard. The best in the business is Alisson, and he bails out Liverpool again. That's Thiago, that's stunning. It's Diogo Jota, and the shot, oh, it's in! Diogo Jota, from the tightest of angle, has scored against Arsenal again. He loves it here, he loves playing against Arsenal. And Liverpool lead out of nothing. That's Robertson, and Saka with the block, and Arsenal survive. It might not be for long though. Andrew Robertson, and Firmino! Liverpool just have that ability to turn a game in the blink of an eye. They've had to fight in this game to get in front, and now they've blitzed Arsenal with a couple of quick goals. Xhaka can hit them, and goes for Martinelli. Well, if anyone you felt would hurt Liverpool tonight, it was him, and it's only a fraction wide. Well, it's another special performance for Jurgen Klopp and Liverpool.